An actress accused of human trafficking in an alleged sex slave cult is out of jail. She's on her way back home here to Orange County this morning. Allison Mack posted $5 million in bail in Brooklyn yesterday. She's been released to serve home detention at her parents' house in Los Alamitos. You recognize her? Well, she was an actress on the show Smallville. And they're alleging that she tried to destroy emails and texts involving the NXIVM cult and its leader. He is still behind bars.